afternoon. I'm John Perkins at the Closing Market Minute. Soybeans and corn are down on Friday, but relatively modestly given just how bearish the USDA's latest set of supply and demand estimates was. Still, at this point, there are a lot of uncertainties about trade talks with China, and contracts are probably due for at least some kind of bounce in the near future given the recent bearishness. And at this point, there are still a lot of uncertainties about U.S. planting this year. Forecasts for the next couple of weeks remain mixed, maybe a little bit drier, but also on the cooler side of things. Wheat, though, definitely responding to some bearish USDA numbers. USDA increased the winter wheat production guess by 7% from last year, and the global fundamental outlook continues to be negative. Live and feeder cattle were higher, with feeders in the lead on that lower move in corn and expectations for readily available feedstuffs in the coming months. And hogs were lower, with pork down at midday. Also, there is no real resolution, apparently, to this latest round of trade discussions with China, and no new dates have been announced. I'm John Perkins with the Closing Market Minute.